On the 19th of January 1883, the world's first electric lighting system using overhead wires was activated in Roselle, New Jersey. Welcome to History Pod. Designed by Thomas Edison and his team, the system in Roselle served as a demonstration of the practicality and advantages of Edison's system of direct current, or DC, electricity for domestic and commercial use. Edison's goal was to prove that electricity could be a viable and reliable replacement for gas lighting, which was the primary source of illumination at the time. The lighting system in Roselle was also part of the larger battle between Edison's direct current technology and the alternating current, or AC, systems championed by Nikola Tesla and George Westinghouse. To promote his system, Edison installed a central steam-powered generator that supplied electricity to a store and the railroad station, alongside 40 houses and 150 streetlights. Consequently, the system, which was connected through a network of insulated overhead wires, demonstrated the versatility of a centralised supply. The success of the Roselle project had far-reaching implications. Firstly, it was the first practical application of Edison's idea to deliver electrical power to small communities, helping to establish the idea of electricity as a scalable energy solution. Moreover, the use of overhead wires addressed the challenges associated with underground cabling, which was both costly and difficult to implement in certain areas. Although DC would eventually lose out to AC for long-distance power transmission, the Roselle project remains an important milestone in the history of electrical engineering and the systems that we still use today.